okay, we're going to do a demonstration today on how to lay bricks. The first thing you've got to know is bricklayers use these great big trowels. Now, you don't want a trowel like that. That's a waste of time. You want a little tiny trowel like this, no matter what they tell you. The next thing you've got to do, this is a serious instruction, I'm not messing about here, for all you budding bricklayers. Small trowel, work out of a bin. It keeps the pipe moist. You just grab a little trowel to get it in there, okay? What you don't want is, like they used to do, these spot boards. You put the pug on there, the wood soaks it up, goes dry, spread the pug, you're banging the bricks down, waste of time. Use these op-ups to put your bricks on and your pug. You don't want to keep bending down there, waste of time. Okay, now then, I'm going to show you how to lay bricks. It's as easy as filmmaking. Because my mate, he's 68, who's filming this, has never done filmmaking, and he's filming it. That's how easy filmmaking is. And he can lay bricks as well, better than me. So, we're going to show you how you do it. What you don't do is spread the pug along the wall like they usually do. Sorry all you bricklayers that do it, but it goes off, goes up, especially in the summer. You pick up one brick, mick. You get enough pug for one brick. Oh, okay, I'm going to lay 40 bricks. They always on about 1,000 a day, which is ridiculous. It's a lot of bricks. And I'm retired now, so I'm 69, so I'm retired, but a couple of hundred bricks a day is quite good. 1,000's hard work. But I'm going to do 40 bricks. So if you set your watches, I ain't got a watch, 40 bricks, so if I take a quarter of an hour to lay these 40 bricks, that's 160 an hour, 8 hours, 800, 1200, 1300 bricks, if I can do it in a quarter of an hour. So, we're going to show you, okay? You butter your brick up, so it's full joint, take enough pug for one brick. So I'm filming this as well, and trying to do it like, but this is it. You put enough pug on there for one brick, okay, then you put your brick on, push it up, and you don't have to tap. You don't want to be tapping your brick. Mick, follow me. So, same procedure, one brick. Okay, keep them clocks going and see how long it takes. We've got a quarter of an hour to lay 40 bricks. Pug's a bit wet, but we don't worry about it. Just take it as it comes. Plenty of pug on your trowel, on the brick, so that you get it. Afterwards, you scrape the pug off the back of the wall. But initially, we're just doing that. I think the line might be a little bit high. Okay. The funny thing was, when I come to do this film, and I got my suit, Kathy, my wife, said, did I want my trousers pressed? But I think I can manage that. I think they shrunk as well, didn't they? In the wash. Okay. Okay, I've got to be serious because we're timing it. Quarter of an hour. Have you got the time, Chris?
It is.
How long have I been doing it?
5 minutes.
5 minutes, I've got quarter of an hour. Okay, just enough for one brick. See, no tapping of the bricks. Nice full joint. Just one brick at a time. See, no tapping. You get me, Mick?
Yeah.
You're a good filmmaker as it happens, isn't you? There ain't a lot to it. We're both retired now, but we need to pass on this way of laying bricks. You know, that old way of spreading the pug. It's hard work. And this way, you can see, all to the line. Just enough pug for one brick. I've got to do it in a quarter of an hour. I'm taking a different coloured one because there's a couple of reddish ones. You want to mix them up a little bit so they don't all look the same. And then just put it down there. Keep an eye on the bond below so that you don't end up with a cut brick and all that business. And what you can do is just go along the back of the wall and get the snots off the back like that, which will keep it cleaner. Now, my old car's only got one bin here, so I've got to move this bin. And we're going to do it in one take. So it's just one take, none of that take two, just one take. See, all the joints are full. It looks easy, doesn't it?
It's also the hot weather.
The hot weather, yeah. So you need to keep it going, and
at the
moment I've not got dirty. You can.
It's the beauty of laying one brick at a time.
How long have we been laying, Chris?
27.
Eight? 10 minutes?
No,
yeah.
6 minutes and 21 seconds. On this cam.
10 minutes?
No.
Again, take the plug off the top, clean the back of the wall. But you can see, by doing it this way, I'm not tapping down the bricks, which it's a lot of hard work. You just need enough plug for one brick. Like that, run it off. We learnt this in Germany. This is how the Germans lay bricks, and the Dutch. They do it different to us. And when we were there, we realised that they were quite a lot quicker than us. And they didn't seem to be working as hard, but they had a better method because you're picking up the plug and the brick at the same time. This is the secret. You've got to have your bricks on that side, so your plug and your bricks like that. That's important. You just got to make it easy for yourself. I've got to move. Oh no, I've got another bin here. I don't know if I'm halfway yet, but. Andy, that's the old carrier. Chris, what did you do there? Stay there. You're all right. I mean, I have to emphasise, I'm not going for a world record. I'm just trying to show you how easy it is to lay bricks. Anyone who does filming, you'll see it's still one take. We've not cut it, we've not edited it. Not like Top Gear, where they cheat and keep editing everything. We don't edit us, me and Mick. We call one take. We do it in one take. Can you think of what it costs to make Top Gear, and we can make this little film for nothing? There's so much money wasted in television. Okay, so we're still going away. Clean the back of the wall. Take it off the top. Of course, the next thing is, when you get to the end, will the last brick fit in? And I don't know that yet. I've got to move this plug again.
No, we're at 9 minutes 58 seconds.
9 minutes 58 seconds.
That's what the camera says. 10 minutes.
And I am not rushing.
10 minutes.
You know, bricklayers on site, young lads, can go a lot quicker than I can. I'm just showing you an easy way of doing bricklaying. Is there a button on it, mate? Because you're filming. I'll be peed off it ain't recording. Okay, not many to go now. Full joints. Pug, just for one brick. Look how easy it is, look. Pug, spread it. You don't need to roll it on a spot board. Push the brick in, take that off the top. There you go, nearly there. And don't forget, we're retired, me and my mate, but we can still do it. So if you're a young kid who wants to learn bricklaying, you can do this easy. And earn good money if you want. Nearly at the end. Two to go. One to go. And it's the last brick. We've got a profile here, much easier with profiles. This is the last brick. And as you see, take the plug off the back, 40 bricks, and one last thing that you have to do in Germany, when you get to the end of the line, you have a beer. And they open it like that with the end of your trowel. This is Czechoslovakian, because me and my mate are very multinational. Not all bricklayers will be doing that, because that's a nice straight one. That was dead easy. So don't start expecting bricklayers to come to your house and lay it in 10 minutes. It don't work like that. Okay, cheers. See you next time for some more building tips. Okay, block work next. See you soon.
Switch it off, shall we? Is that the end of filming? It's easy, really, isn't it?